A manhunt is underway after a high-speed chase in Marysville ended with a violent crash and a suspect on the run. Early Sunday morning, police pulled over 28-year-old Jonathan Mims for speeding. Well, during their investigation, officials say they smelled alcohol and marijuana, then asked Mims to step out of the car. That's when he drove off, speeding away. He ended up crashing into a fence and a power pole before running off. Mims is wanted for felony evading and felon in possession of a firearm.